Here's what we've been looking at on FISM News.
A whistleblower report was revealed by Republicans on the House Judiciary Committee that shows the FBI has tasked federal agents with using counterterrorism methods in order to monitor the harassment of teachers, school board members, and other public school staff. General John Hyten revealed startling new information about China's hypersonic missile test. Hyten said that China sent a test missile around the world at 5 times the speed of sound.
Concern is mounting for the safety of tennis player Peng Shui, as the star Chinese athlete has not been seen since making sexual assault allegations against a former vice premier.
And for a moment in history, we explore William Tecumseh Sherman, Josiah the Boy King, and the famous medieval hymn, All Creatures of Our God and King.
Watch our show every weeknight at 7 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Central on FISM TV.